All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me. This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend. Always on time. Joey, what were you doing? This to work. Who put this here? In. better get overtime for this. Okay, that's all of them. Flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Thank you.
pipes drooled up under this kind of strain. And I know something about pressure I don't, or is some kind of pain. But the real worst part about all this are the noises the system makes. Like a dying dog in its last legs. Make no mistake, this place, this machine, and this whole darn thing, it just isn't natural. You can bet I won't be doing any more repair jobs for Mr. Joey Drew.
This will definitely come in handy. I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. A figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs. Yes.
I said, can I get an amen?
Go.
In the morning, you may wake, or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. here. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Every
Day, another dollar.
Well, there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. the old grind.
Lost my keys again? I'm out of here.
artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The piano delicately calls. The bass fiddle sings with deep articulation. The piano returns in graceful harmony. The bass fiddle returns and sings aloud. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
You better get overtime for this. I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. There's no valve. Where did it go? Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Should do it.
Must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss. I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? Thank you. I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. Here you go. What's out there? Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Did you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
I don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That's sure no reason for Mr. Drew.
to the old grind. Death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
All right, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure? You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the gauge.
Look, pal, if you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm out of here.
Interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep
telling these people? If Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussy, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Spare parts. few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work. Have you met him? The ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I would run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
One down. This one's empty. Nothing in here.
Return them to me, and try not to die on the way back. Swollen ones. They're just stuffed full of extra thick ink. It makes me sick. And yet, it's the perfect thing for keeping myself together. If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Time for this.
Bring me back my equipment. please.
I don't get it. Everyone's walking around here like Grandma just died. Nothing but angry faces everywhere. These people gotta lighten up. I mean, hello? You make cartoons. Your job is to make people laugh. I'm telling you, if these people don't start cracking a smile every now and then, simple. Look for valve panels. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Always on time.
Efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
In.
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
The old grind. Thank you. Always on time.
He hates it when I do that. I would hide if I were you.
Another day, another dollar.
The disgusting wretches that wander my halls have gone unchecked. They're trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't let them take your angel. Turn, whack my squad, smash them into puddles, kill them.
For this.
Thank you.
sure to stay out of his light. If you don't want trouble, just bring me back the pieces I need.
Thank you.
bring them to me. Now, I don't like to wait.
In.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around, saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow, says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well, oh, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this. Thank you.
you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
He always bites me. Oh no! I just want to go home. When do we go home? When do we go home?
I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever-tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Thank you.
to the old grind. This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Tell me, are you having fun? I'm sure Boris doesn't mind waiting for his rescue party. Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them. Thank you.
folks around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what or playing them silly games. Still, I'm not complaining. I get most of my time to myself. Suits me just fine. Only thing that bothers me is that mechanical demon in the corner. Bertram's been working on it for a month now. Says it'll walk someday, maybe dance. All it does now is give me the creeps. I swear, when my back's turned, that thing's moving.
That's two.
Park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then, oh, Mr. Drew, for all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm wrong, but I'm still here.
Three, one to go.
There's something special in all of us. With true inner strength, you can conquer even your biggest challenges. You just have to believe in yourself and remain honest, motivated, and above all, who you really are. Okay, let's stop right there. I can only do so many takes in this trash today. And tell the guys in writing, I want more use of the word dreaming in every message. Keep railing on that, get it? Dreaming, dreaming, dreaming. People just eat up that kind of slop. What? Still on? Turn it off, damn it!
Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise. Thank you.
forest. No, no, what has she done to you? Song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend, and now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel.
You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise. Henry? Here, you must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have. I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
Thank you.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Thank you. abandoned. I trusted you. I gave you everything. And you left me to rot. Why? Why?
Close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The Searchers and the Lost Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
Thank you.
think that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way?
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
Yeah.
know how much this part means to you, Susie. Alice means a lot to me, too. Gosh, all of my characters do. In fact, I'll let you in on a little secret. I, too, really believe my characters are more than just drawings. They're alive. They're part of this. And I want people to know them as well as I do. I want people to be able to shake their hand, spend an afternoon with them, love them. Susie, I'll be straight. I'm putting together a small project, a little ceremony. Works. A lot of dreams will come true. And I want you to be a part of it. I want you to bring Alice to life once again. What do you say?
Something unworldly about him.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not going to be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You want to go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door, but it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too, I guess.
Desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
Thank you.
this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Thank you. Henry! So soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.